the door of my mathematics class. I take a look at the board and I see a data graph with all these figures and numbers to crunch that even this guy would think it's a bit too much. But I ain't never seen some data and not observe it. Quantitative measures of the centering spread. I'm talking about mean, median, and even mode, or even about the range that this data shows. I really hate the trip, but I gotta see what the average is. We call it the mean. Add up all the numbers, then divide it by how many. That's the way that we calculate the mean, little homie. Been spending most our lives living in a data's paradise. Been spending most our days learning about mean, median, mode, and range. Been spending most our lives living in a data's paradise. Been spending most our days learning about mean, median, mode, and range. Let's find the median, kid, just think of this pic. So first I order all the data, yeah, from small to big. Then I gotta mark them out, work my way in. The one that's in the center is the median. Next I gotta find the mode, it's so easy to try. It's the number that is in this data set the most times. Now the last thing to do is find the range of this data. See, you can't stop my brain just like Hannah Montana. Fool, take the smallest number and subtract it from the greatest. That's the range, super easy, what can I say? I found the mean, median, and the mode in range. So I'm balling like the legend Big O. Tell me why are we so blind to see that cat world is actually